we are at the entrance of Jaywick. And we are here at the entrance of Jaywick with a legend of Jaywick. A man that was in Jaywick in the 1960s, the 1970s, the 1980s, the 1990s, the year 2000s. We owe our existence to this man. This man knows what Jaywick was like in them days. And we're going to get an exclusive interview with the mighty Dave Marlborough. Dave, what was this like when you first moved to Jaywick, the 3Js and that?
Well, it was just the main pub, really. Everybody used to drink in here.
And what was sort of, what was the atmosphere like in the people and stuff?
Good.
Good.
That was really good, and the food was really good in
there. Do you remember who used to own it in them days?
Not vaguely. There have been so many people change hands.
So can you give us a specific memory of the 3Js in the old days? Just one memory. Like a New Year's Eve or something?
Just have a good time down there.
Lovely. So how has this changed to you? Was this always like this in them days, Dave?
Yeah, that was always the same.
And what were these shops in them days? Now you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You've got 7 shops. Can you remember what these shops were when you first came here?
That one, Tip Tops, was a hardware shop.
Tip Tops at the end was a hardware shop?
Yeah.
Tip Tops was a hardware shop. One second, let me zoom in. So Tip Tops was a hardware shop. What was the Premier Racing now? What was that in them days?
I think that was just a sweet shop.
A sweet shop, yep.
McCoy's,
yep.
I can't remember what that was
now. Lovely. And then you got, I remember that being I think.
Off-licence.
Off-licence over there, yeah?
Yeah, and that was always a chip shop, and that, as I know.
So that was always a chip shop, what it is now?
Yeah.
So that was always a chip shop. That was off-licence. That was a hardware shop.
Yeah.
And it was all, and this is all pretty much the same then, yeah? That them
yeah,
houses. The legend of Jaywick, ladies and gentlemen. And so basically, it hasn't changed that much, only the people.
You can... There used to be a police station over there.
Where, a police station, whereabouts?
Second house in.
That second house in, ladies and gentlemen, used to be a police station. That one over there used to be a police station. There you go. So that house, the second one along, used to be a police station. How many people would know that? Because of this great man, Dave. Dave, should we go and celebrate your birthday and have a pint and never say die?
Yeah, let's go for it.
We love you, Dave, forever. Shine on you, Diamond. Yes. Dave, we love you.
All right,
we always will. Mwah.